This video explains how to use the Monochrome Model display feature of the built-in CineRender engine. Previously, this feature was called White Model Effect of the CineRender engine because only white could be used for the color. And this effect had only limited settings and adjustments. Now it's called the Monochrome Model display because any custom color can be selected, and there are additional settings and options as well. Let's have a closer look at the detailed settings option on the Photo Rendering Settings dialog. Let's select the Monochrome Model option from the list. By default, the White Model mode is already selected. By using this mode, we can display the building using the White Model effect as before. Let's choose the Select Color option from the list. Now we can adjust the color as well. After selecting a custom color, we can also decide about certain surface characteristics. Let's start by switching off all surface-related options. Please note that in this case, all surfaces are displayed with a uniform green color, considering only the effect of shades and cast shadows. We can enable the effect of the artificial light sources and lamps, and we can make all glazed surfaces transparent, and consider reflectance as well as other channel-related characteristics. Let's switch on the luminance option, the result of which is that the lamp is switched on the monochrome model view. Let's continue and enable transparency. Please note that now all windows become transparent and the interior space is visible as well. Let's only enable the reflectance surface characteristics this time. Please note that the floor covering as well as the windows are now reflecting the environment. We can also enable the effect of the bump channel in the monochrome model view. This will ensure a more natural look for the floor textures, yet it will still be displayed using the selected color, green. The monochrome model rendering settings can be saved, similarly to any other rendering settings, using the Store Scene option. Let's change the color and leave all other settings and options unchanged. Here's the monochrome model view using a custom pink color. Please note that enabling surface characteristics will slightly increase the rendering time. For instance, it took about 30 seconds on an average notebook to render this monochrome model, while it took only half that time previously. The monochrome model display option of the CineRender engine not only provides customizable colors, but also provides various surface options in order to create professional-looking monochrome renders of your building project.